Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D. Daragon from YouTube. Today we're unboxing the Moth Snap Case Movus for the iPhone 15 Pro Max. I really wanted a leather case. I have the Nomad case, as you'll see right here. It is patinaing fairly well, but I also wanted to try out this vegan leather. Maybe it's more slim. Maybe it's leather all around. But this one, I actually don't know if I want it to patina because it is white vegan leather. Anyway, this is the Moth Movus Snap Case, as you'll see right here. Very nice packaging, very premium. Took a while to ship out, honestly. If you don't choose quick shipping, it will take a while to receive. So again, compatible with MagSafe, Pioneer and Vegan Leather by Moth. Soft touch, 3-foot drop protection. Not the best drop protection. Works with Moth lanyard. I might actually buy one of those, especially with my current situation as we speak. I have my girlfriend helping me record this as we speak because this hurts really bad. I actually have an injury right now. But that is besides the point. This is the Movus leather, 3-foot drop protection, lifted camera ring, lanyard anchor, around neck, possibly crossbody. Very cool. I think I'll actually buy it because this will be very helpful. It has a QR code in the back, which is awesome. Check the availability of it. And yeah, let's get to unboxing it. This is going to be very different from my typical. I got the base off. Now let's get the other off. So as you'll see, we'll open it like this. It has a very opaque cover, very soft leather. Has a little tag on it, similar to the Apple backing. Oh, and it does come with the anchor. I don't know if it comes with the lanyard though. If it does, that is sick. I think it just comes with the anchor though, to be honest. I don't think they're that generous with it. But we'll check that out in a second. Doesn't look like it comes with the actual lanyard itself, but it comes with these three M's that you would then put inside the case to then slide the anchor to the lanyard. Alrighty, as you see right here, here's a close-up. It says, no return if removed. Wow, that's quite serious. Alright, well, has buttons like this, very shiny metallic one, very slim bezel, has a nice little camera cut out. Again, very super slim, nice buttons. They look like they're removable. Doesn't have that much padding. So you'll see here, it has like a, almost like a suede. I don't know if suede is vegan, but you'll see inside here, designed by Moth. Has that little anchor slot right here, as you see, very slim profile. Now let's put this bad boy on and remove the tag. Here is a side-by-side comparison of the Nomad case with the Moth vegan leather case. You'll probably see very slimmer profile. A little cleaner, obviously, leather all around. Not as wide, not as protective, so drop protection is going to be fairly low. But, you know, with that little lanyard section, this Moth case will look quite nice. This is the natural titanium iPhone 15 Pro Max. It looks beautiful. Curious how it'll look in this Moth case. And this is how it looks with the natural titanium. Blends really well. Probably looks just as great in the white titanium case from Apple. I'm very excited about this. You guys are in for a treat. This is very beautiful, this case. CC has these nice little bezels to protect the screen protector. Not, probably won't survive a big drop, but has bezels enough to actually protect, even with the screen protector, a decent amount of lip. Seems like it's even all around, manufactured very well. Buttons, again, they match this phone style. Feel like metal. Very reactive, very tough to press, actually. They're quite tough, I'll say, but they do work well. You can hear the clickiness. We'll see the reaction with the control panel. With the control panel open, you'll see right here, reacts really well. All, even the action button. So this is very nice. Anyway, guys, this is pretty much the Moth Soft Vegan case. Hopefully you enjoyed this. Let me know if you have any questions as you purchase this. If so, let me know what you think. If not, please use my affiliate links down below. This helps the channel out. But anyway, guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube. Deuces. I'm outie.